Hello and welcome back to the channel. Today we are going to be playing a different game again. This is, of course, Fortnite, as anyone on the internet is familiar with. I always hated Fortnite because it was quite cringy and lots of kids were playing it, and yeah, I just swore to myself that I would never ever play it. And then they came out with zero build and I was like, okay, I can tolerate that. So I do enjoy playing zero build, so I figured might as well record. It's probably gonna be more clips than full gameplay because there's a lot of downtime, but yeah, we'll just see what happens. I tried doing this once, honestly, and my mic was off on my headset again, so seems like fate just did not want me to have that one go through. Geronimo! There's a guy over there. Now, I will say the one downside of me going this direction is that I can't have him in my line of sight the whole time. So now I'm kind of blindly just walking into an area knowing that there's a person somewhere. Oh no. Oh. That was that. Come down here and fight me like a man. Why are there so many of you in this area? Yeesh! Mm-hmm. plan. Keep the kids. I think sometimes the key really is to just stay calm. What? There's a buddy in here? Where'd a buddy at? Oh, hi! Both of those kills. Shit. I did not realize the circle was closing off. What is that? Who's getting me? Oh, hi. That was a good streak there. I didn't even know what was happening. Honestly. Yes, I could. This was a bad choice. I just saw other people over at the other ones, and my non-confrontational ass was like, nope. Where'd they go? Oh, sweet, I got my level up. Don't shoot me. It's fine, you can kill me. Do it. Do it. Do it, bitch. He must be just as low in health right now as I am. It's counted as a blessing. And find. Honestly, I'm surprised I survived that whole encounter anyway. Okay, let's get some better shit. I don't like the shot. Very nice. Very nice, very nice. Remote explosives. What is that? Man, it would sure be nice to have some balloons. I love the duality of the palm trees and the ice. Yeah, that fits. What is this? A heater? Artificially keeping it warm. Ooh, there's another person for hire. I do well when I hire a bestie. Hello. Come with me. Oh, sorry. Thank you. Is it in my bones? I am a tangler. Thank you. Okay, thank you. Thank you so much for that. Let's go find trouble somewhere. No, 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 no. This is a Jeremy. Back. Okay. made a blockade there. I can't go that way. Jimmy. Riding on Jimmy. He's the best dinosaur. Jeremy. Players remain. Come on, Jeremy. Let's do it. Whee! God damn. Come on, Jeremy. Bitch. Jeremy, no. I forgot that health was a thing that I had to pay attention to. Jeremy, you're okay! Riding on Jeremy. This has been my Jeremy song. Jeremy, what happened? Maybe that was a bad call. Yep, I'm gonna go with bad call, bad call, bad call, bad call. Not Lloyd. I just named him And he died. I'm guessing dude is under me. Oh shit. Well, at least he didn't kill me. Whatever. It's fine. Let's go back to the lobby. I'm gonna be done for now. That was painful. That was very painful. Alrighty. Well, thanks so much for watching. I'll see y'all in the next game. Bye!